God is the one who said hope
the
future of all of us. Like what Pastor said, He first loved us. He showed adoration first to us, but we loved Him. So I would like to encourage everyone to show an adoration to God through giving. You know, we do giving, our tithes and offering, not because God needs our money, but because God wants to see our heart. He wants us to see how what's the depth of your love. And giving is a way of showing adoration, how that is your love and respect to God. Before that, we will have some offering, a soft offering. Not me, don't worry. Someone, a young lady will sing, I think, show adoration to God. We'll do a number of offering. Is she ready? Angeline? Yeah. You want to sing with me? I'll just listen instead. But before that, we'll just pray first. Let's pray that God will allow us to be a blessing for this kingdom, for this ministry, in hopefully to grab for all over UK. The money that we're going to give will be used for the extension of His kingdom. I would like to encourage everyone to show our adoration to the ministry of giving. So let's pray first. Father, we just want to thank you, God, for the opportunity that we can show adoration in the ministry of giving. As we give our offering unto you, may your name be glorified. May we bless your name more and more. May we extend the kingdom all over UK, all over the world, as we be a part of this ministry of giving. Lord, we just want to thank you, God, for the strength you've given us, for the favor at work, for blessing us so much, Father God, with many abundantly, Father God, in our finance, in our health, in our family. Thank you, Jesus. We just want to lift up everything to you and entrust to you our finance, our life, our job, our future. For you said, Father, you said, test me on this, if I'm not going to open the floodgates of heaven, and you will not have enough room to put all your blessing, your gift that comes from heaven. Thank you, Lord, for loving us so much. Thank you, Jesus. We bring back to you the glory, honor, and praises. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. So let's welcome Angeline.
Show us the reason.
The love, Father God, the respect that we have for you, Father. Thank you, Jesus, once again. Thank you for the celebration that we have, because you never lack of anything. You never say no of giving Jesus to us. You are so generous of giving your one and only Son, Jesus Christ, for giving us a chance to live, Father God. Thank you, Lord, once again. Thank you, Father God, for your precious gift, in this incredible gift, oh Father. Thank you for Jesus, who loved us so much. Thank you, Lord, Father God. I pray whatever we do, Father God, in this program, Father God, remaining hour of the program, Father God, may glorify your name. May lift up the name of Jesus more and more. May we be a sweet aroma to you as well, oh Father. Once again, we thank you, Jesus, for bringing us together as a family. For our new friends, Father, who came together with us, we thank you, God, for their lives, Father, that we can be able to honor you more in our lives. Thank you, God. We bring back to you the glory and honor and praises. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. You're welcome, guys. Come, get some coffee and some snack if you want. There's some food there. So we will do some games. So, please be prepared as well.